Nah, he needs his goodies. Get ready. You gotta stop it.
This is what happens when you don't eat your vegetables. Me, I'm here to save your ass.
Oh God. I didn't think you'd come back.
Well, you don't have to fucking stab me.
Something started happening. Fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever.
No, not forever. You would have died in 3 days for the lack of water. So you always sit here
because of him.
So you're okay.
Him. That fucking piece of shit!
Damn, heart! Hold on, I'm saving this clip. Just fucking...